Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instinct.
I'll do my best. Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. I need one. These things are pretty cute. Holding up okay? Good to hear. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Pretty hurt. Way too close. not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past?
Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft.
Using Zephyr meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.